Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
좋았을,
which means
I would have given me in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
좋았을, 좋았을, 좋았을.
One more time.
좋았을, 좋았을, 좋았을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.